Hello folks, it's Michael here. I was out and about late yesterday. I went to a few thrift stores and I found this floating minnow bucket. Top opens, closes, and separates into two buckets. Let's see here. Separates into two buckets. Yeah, so then you keep your bait alive that way. So here is a floating minnow bucket. It says Plano 700 on it, and it is for sale on the Facebook Marketplace also, if you're interested.